Roads, of course, are a mess this morning as drivers try and navigate the rain. Around 2 this morning, this big rig hit two other cars on the eastbound 134 at Figueroa Street and then slid off the side of the freeway to the road below. Thankfully, there were only minor injuries.